on fire.
Hey!
Konde Ngi on fire. Konde Ngi on fire. Konde Ngi Central Prison on fire.
Yes,
they don't want to release us.
Yes,
we are burning Yaounde down.
Yes,
we are burning
down
Yaounde down.
They are shooting everywhere now. They are shooting us.
Yaounde is burning down.
They are shooting us. They are shooting us.
They want to kill us as they promised.
They want to kill us. They want to kill us.
They are on fire.
They want to, yeah. They want to kill us. They are shooting us.
God is on
fire.
Offices have been burned down. Administrative offices have been burned down. Administrative offices have been burned down. That's a disciplinary office. That's a library on fire. Everything on fire. They say the minister says he is too weak to come and hear and listen to the cry of the innocent civilians they jailed. The other prisoners have decided to bring down the prison. Douala prison to the bottom.
Douala prison.
They do the good and do all the good. But brother, after we chop, take drum, enter back, go wash and we go back rapidly, go sing.
No, we sing for you. We sing for you.
Hey. The guys are shooting.
I said that one, a new gun.
Don't go live.
A new one.
No, be new born.
Good day, on fire. They are good at burning places. Let them taste how fire tastes. Let them get the taste of fire. Everything is down. Offices are being broken down. Kolo kolo. That's the disciplinary office. This is where they come and judge us when they seize our goods. Everything has been burnt down. And then final, carry people that got locked and go not up to that man. Shoot the gun as they like. More than five administrative offices have been set on fire by the criminals, the detainees that were arrested for different crimes. We sang our own. We told them that they are planning to burn down prison. They didn't listen. We told them we want minister. Minister says he's not coming. Now everything is on fire. No problem. They are shooting. Let them day. The light is gone. Every place is burning. Everywhere is burning. Everywhere is burning. Konde Ngi on fire. They don't love me for 2 years. We never do nothing.
Minister, don't cover that. Like, I don't care.
Minister, say over pick for Kanye. Yeah. May see the consequences next time.
What
they say? Go, may they come back. Number one,
they shoot.
Yeah, we're on fire. That's all. We're not born at all.
Yes.
We're not born in London's place. Rubbish.
Those are the men. I want to see them.
Like public criminals, you know. It's called the doctor. We'll be dead them.
Now we have a business.
We'll tell them, say, they get a plan for that thief. We told them they are coming to steal. The criminals are planning to attack and broke prison. I personally whispered it to the ears of the superintendent. And they didn't listen. Just for the minister to come, he says he's too big. Prison is on fire. That's around the hospital. All those offices there have been burned. The disciplinary office has been burned. The library has been burned.
Why? The office will keep you out.
Yes, I don't go inside. I don't go inside. Library.
Oh, that place, go there.
I don't go inside.
Go
there.
Go that one.
I don't go inside. Over smooth. Give me. The library has been burned. Those who are watching and giving comments, we don't have to say the criminals. They know it is a criminals. And ever since, each time we have our problems, they try to break prison. We have told them. They don't listen. Even this afternoon, we went and told them that people are planning to break prison. They refuse. So this is it. La Republic, the prison is surrounded with more than 50 ammo cars. They are surrounding every part. Gunshots everywhere. Prison on fire. All administrative offices on fire. Right in Yaoundé Central Prison. It's not bad, Kondengi.